You know, my go-to A-rig is a Flash Mob Junior, and it's just a pretty much a big wire harness with a lot of baits on it. But you often find yourself, if you're throwing in shallow water or if you're taking kids fishing, you know, this is a big heavy bait to throw. If you take, you know, a junior angler fishing, this is what I like to use, the ultralight. It's a lot, just a smaller version of the big Alabama rig. Works very, very well. You know, a 10 or 12 year old can go out and throw this thing all day long. Really gets them into the sport of fishing because it's going to generate a lot of bites and they can have a lot of fun with it. And it's something they can use all day long and really build a lot of confidence. You know, a lot of times whenever you go to a lake, it's got a lot of fishing pressure. You downscale your size of baits to generate bites. And the same with the Alabama rig. You know, if they've seen a lot of fishing pressure, downscale, go to smaller baits, maybe go with a 16th ounce jig head with some grubs on an ultralight Alabama rig. You can always just downscale and get a lot of bites for that thing. So the ultralight, something a lot of people hadn't seen, but works very, very well.